My mother, they took the whole family to Zagreb, which was not too easy. There I grew a lot and I met Luka as well when he was leaving from Dinamo to Tottenham, so this was the first time we actually met. For me, he's the best Croatian footballer ever. And of course, as I'm a Croatian, I looked it up to him. And when I came first to the national team, it was a connection from the first day we were good friends, and I was still so young. And